When we say we hold fast, we don't only practice self-control, but we also depend on God and not people. Because some people may think, oh, Pastor, self-control, sa ato pa, kita rin bahala sa itong kagaling. Yeah, that's the first point. But the second point, of course, we need to depend on God, not on people. That includes yourself. Don't trust on your own ability. No, ayo saligi mong kagalingon lang nimo. Yes, we need to practice self-control to our own selves, but we need God's strength. Amen ba? Kinsa nagtuo sa inyo kinahanglan ta og tabang sa Ginoo? We need God's wisdom. Mabitaw nang we spend time in Domingo. Some people would say, ay, wala ko time sa Domingo. Wala ko. Eh, you need to be intentional. Pinaplano nyo. We need to spend time with the Lord throughout the week. Wala ganit take time diya sa Ginoo. Nahurot na ito ang mga schedule na ito diya sa itong mga trabaho. Pagabot pa naman Domingo, we can't even set a time for the Lord. What is 2 hours na mo-seek lang ka, mo-soak lang ka sa presence sa Ginoo? Kaya nabito, iset aside na sa niyo yung cellphone ni mo, iset aside na sa niyo yung mga trabaho ni mo, you just sit there and say, God, I need you. Tawagan na, dependence on God. Trusting on Him. Just like you are, right now, you are sitting on that chair. You are putting your 100% on that chair, that chair can carry your weight. Na wala may naglingkod sa inyo, naglangan, matay, matumba, matani. Wala, di ba? Uban niya sa inyo, alam niya, bugno, duka-duka, ganing uban. Kaya nga naman, nag-depend ba ka? Kabalo man ka, confident ka, nga kanang bangko, makakayag karga sa imong timbang. Sometimes, most of the time, we need that in the Lord. Na every time, ang atuang marriage, inanapod ka confident, mga God, I put my marriage into you. Trusting you that you can make it. Lord, my family, my finances, my job. Yes, naay challenges, naay pandemic karon. But Lord, thank you. You are bigger than the problems. You are bigger than pandemics. You are bigger than pain. What you are doing, trusting, depending on God. Amen.
Hi, this is Christian Life Center Tagum Campus under the leadership of Bishop Hurley Montes. We want you to know that you did not click this channel by accident. If you are looking for a channel filled with life-giving sermons, we are here for you. You might want to know the Word of God and the Bible more through the sermons given to us by our anointed senior pastor, Pastor Jesser Molina. We upload clips through our main channel and Facebook page. You may navigate through and find videos from our Regeneration Upnext that embodies the people in the marketplace, both young professionals and young couples. We have videos about teaching kids to love the Bible and fun activities they may want to try with you at home. As we said, you are not here by accident. So click that subscribe button and hit the notification bell for you to be notified immediately when we upload videos for you and be blessed directly through your device. God bless!